This 5-minute solution will show you how to backup WhatsApp to PC for free. If you have bunch of different conversations on your WhatsApp and now you are wondering how to backup those conversation to your computer, follow these easy steps. And if you use a third-party software like Anytrans, iMobi, or anything like this, then you won't be able to share or transfer your WhatsApp to PC for free. You have to purchase the premium package for backup your WhatsApp chat to computer. The only way to backup WhatsApp chat from phone to computer is you have to open your WhatsApp app and open the conversation that you want to backup or transfer to computer. Once you are in the conversation, tap on this 3 dot at the top right and here tap on more and tap on export chat. Now if you want to transfer or backup the conversation with media like photos, videos, audios, voice message, stickers, then tap on include media. And in this step, here we will select Gmail or mail. So tap on Gmail or mail. And in this two field, you have to enter the email address, which email address you are using on your computer. So add the email address here and send the email. Once the mail sent, go to your computer, open your Gmail, and you will get an email with your WhatsApp chat backup. All you have to need, just tap on download button to download your chats on your computer. So that's it. This is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe 5-minute solution. And note one thing, that if you have multiple conversations, then you have to backup or transfer all conversations one by one. So go ahead and open the conversation that you want to backup or transfer and follow the same process.